that's embedded in everyone's, like, psyche.
So when I say Kappa, what do you think of?
Some good-looking girls, probably, so.
When I say Trido, what do you think of?
Maybe a little bit more on the flirtatious side.
When I say Trido, what do you think of?
Oh.
When I say AD Pi, what do you think of?
Lesbian.
When I say Theta, what do you think of?
Wasp.
And to be honest, like, you know, as rush chair, half the girls in my house ask back on a regular basis, like, you know, I couldn't stand. And I don't think half of my house couldn't stand her either. But here's the difference: if it's an ugly girl and you're not sure about, you're gonna give her a 2 or a 1. If it's an attractive girl and you're not sure about her, you're gonna give her a 3.
Mm-hmm.
Just because.
Just because.
And it's just girls that are not attractive just have so much more to overcome.
Mm-hmm.
They just need to wow the shit out of you.
Feminism was focused on the oppression of women by men, and what you see with sororities, and what most girls know from having grown up with pressure from their mother, is that most of these norms about beauty and sexual standards are enforced by women.
What my rush chair and I did, we would look at people's interests on the Facebook and make sure that during informals, which is like the time when they get to meet whoever, they were meeting girls that had their same interests. You know what I mean? I mean, that's how organized this can be. I mean, in that respect, Facebook's great, because you have a freshman coming in who's an athlete, who's a lacrosse player, who's going to pick her up at the door. A lacrosse player, you know?
Wow.
What a coincidence. Wow. No.
So you would prep the girls before, this girl, to talk to this girl, to this girl.
Mm-hmm. That's one of the things Facebook's great for, because you get to find out all about them before they even roll through.
Wow.
And they think it's a fucking coincidence when they're meeting someone that's exactly like them. Oh my God, it's such a great fit. No, like, we planned it.
Oh, thank you.
Let's do the earrings.
Good earrings. What do you think?
Bruce!
where do you have to meet your person?
At 12 o'clock, Colored Lounge.
Oh, that sucks. I have to go all the way to Lincoln.
If I don't see you, good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Have a good time.
And remember, I don't know. Whatever.
Let's do this.
Violation to like take something out of the house, like a cookie or a cup or like a napkin. It could be considered a gift or something.
I took a mint and had it in my mouth as we were leaving the house, and somebody made me spit it out.
Are you serious? Someone made you
spit out my mint, because you can't take any like presents or like tokens or gifts from the house.
But you were gonna eat the mint.
Put anything away that you've been eating or drinking. Try to make sure that, like, the conversation is, like, not getting uncomfortable for you. And if it is, tell me, because there are some things that should not be going on. If you could try to stay away from, like, politics and religion and partying and that kind of thing, like, it might just be, like, a more comfortable conversation for both sides.
Hotboxing is when there are, like, two girls talking to you at the same time, and that's not allowed either.
Imagine, like, the two of us are talking to one girl. They're like, oh, no.
You're being hotboxed.
Spread out. I can't deal with this.
Social overload.
Oh, God. Oh, man.
Ooh, Lord, am I troubled so hard? Ooh, Lord, am I troubled so hard? Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Ooh, Lord, am I troubled so hard? Ooh, Lord, am I troubled so hard? Don't nobody know my trouble but God.
For anyone to stress that it's not inherently superficial is just blasphemous.
Why did they want to join? Because they want to be included, they want to look cool, they want to have a good reputation, they want a good social life. Like, I would say that's about 75% of the people who are doing it.
good looking, it is just so much more difficult to get yourself noticed.
The whole thing with what we've been talking about is the whole process, the whole hush-hush. And that's a lot of drama and bullshit, personally, like, I think. But if I didn't think that it could be worth it, then I wouldn't do it. Came out of one house and it was like, oh shit, I stole a napkin.